have a good one here between women's basketball between BCC and Massasoit. Game one of this game two doubleheader between these two sides. The men's side will be playing shortly after this one, but right now let's focus on this game. And both sides ready to take the court.
Try another three. Hey. Oh,
Tiana Johnson.
Give the fall against Rustin. Stay here. Bristol, watch your back.
Bristol, let's go. Oh, she gets that one. Put your team within two.
Steal Tillman out.
Dylan by herself. 3-0. It's a 4-point game. After they were down by 8. So far, a decent run by the home side. Yeah. Back on defense. Diana McQueen. Ashley Tillman serves the support. Plenty of time on the shot. She'll try for three. That's off the back. Won by two. Diana tried it. Fantastic.
Thank you. of all the losses.
Thank you.
Tiana McQueen. Ready, all day. Come on, man. She has 6 points right now. Now they build another larger lead by 20 points. 42-22 Massasoit lead with 3:25 to go. She misses that one. Johnson off the rim.
Yeah. Jason.
Ashley Andrade's not happy about that. She gives it to him. Has shifted just a little. The free throw, and they'll give it to Nicole Marrero.
Yes, yes.
Guerrero! Off the rim. Good rebound there by Lawson.
Thank you.
Tillman to the free throw line for two shots. with 9:01 to go. And that's the first one. That's the second one. 16 points for Ashley Tilden.
I'm gonna make you mine.
saved by Gerdo from Massasoit. Run by the town.
Very lost into the free throw line.
defending.
Rougeau finds Tillman. By two, and she gets it, Ashley Tillman. 20 points for Ashley Tillman.
Minutes to go. 87-61 Massasoit lead. I should tell him the free throw line. It's the first one. And gets a second one. Oh, what happened there? Crystal in town. Couldn't really control it right as it sails out of bounds. See Kaylee Dotero will be coming very shortly. Thompson.
Yeah.
Check that out. Go on, Dave.
Good, Eric. Off the rim.
Get up, my knees, bro. Go, knees, baby.
High five. Yeah.
100% so far.
Hey, Winter.
Coach has found number five.
Yeah, do a Rojo. Rebound there, but couldn't control it out of bounds. BCC ball. Ariana Gonzalez makes her way for the first time this game. Marrero. Way down. Knocked away by McQueen, actually.
On the offense,
Solder. only missed the first one.
Again.
making an easy layup. You may want to call the charge time, but...
28 seconds, guys.
Massasoit still takes it in the end. And we'll end it here. 104-78, Massasoit.